Wait, is this death or wait, is that okay? Actually, I do have a lot of souls, but I also have I'll just use a homeward bone. Hi guys, welcome back to a blind playthrough of Dark Souls 3. So, the first half, its things seem to be going well. Is finding new places. And then my game crashed a couple times. I found out the commentary didn't record, so it's actually a good thing the game didn't crash. Oh wow. Fine. Yeah, and then I just sort of died. This one, I might as well just rest, go back to the, start this over. What happened in the end, I think I'm gonna have to actually go in. Yeah, I'm gonna have to, like, actually go inside that building, maybe, and then go around to get those guys that... they're basically sniping me, which... I tried close range, I tried magic, and they just, they weren't having any of it. So. Okay. Oh. Yeah, I just want to get to the, find some new areas. I will come back and explore this. Well, I'm exploring right now. And probably getting trapped. Nope. Yes. No, I really, I don't know, I'm, like, the same thing with the magic. Like, I'm just gonna play the game how I want to play. Most of the time I do go things really slow, but I don't know. Well, I mean, the one thing for, the one plus side for killing the enemies is you get, like, even if you lose the souls, you get the drops, which, at the very least, you can sell. I don't know if I need to drop down to that set. I can probably just drop down to the bottom. Okay, so... So I did find that item. It turned out to just be a soul, but I mean, I'm still glad I found it. Yeah, so I want to see what's inside here. Usually I spend a lot of time the first two Souls games, I spend a lot of time farming. Are they gonna just let me in, or... Wait. Great curse-ridden tree inside. Oh yeah, there's that NPC we were talking to. And I... don't remember how to get back to it. Okay. Yeah, this is really, like, one of my favorite places. And I mean, as far as, like, appearance, just the flowers and stuff, there's probably nothing back here. That was... Oh yeah, I gotta love the deflection. Oh yeah, for those who don't know, deflection, it's if you block something and an enemy bounces off of it, they're staggered for a second, that's deflection. It looks almost... Yeah, I was thinking, I didn't think I'd be able to climb up the tree, but you never know. Hammer time. Wait, is this death or wait, is that okay? Damn it, fucking crystal. I mean, it was my fault, but I saw the crystal lizard and alright, let's do this. Damn it. Should've just used a soul arrow. Yeah, I'm gonna be using Estus anyway, might as well just drop down to the bottom. I do need to kill that preacher. Let's see, which way? I go this way this time? Can we sneak up on them? Probably not. Yeah, I really wish I had the spook spell. And there's another guy right there who's already aggroed, so this is like... Point... Yes, okay. There's a lot of ways to go, and I will explore them all. Like I said, I want to play the game at my own pace, and I haven't been making any progress, which is fine. It's Dark Souls. That's normal. To not make progress. Well. Wow, you missed. Didn't kill me. I'm just going for the item. Not worth it. Maybe worth... I don't know. I guess it depends what she drops. I want to go back to the place with the flowers. Was it this? I don't remember which way it was, though. No, I want to just go past this. Wait, did I go down? Oh, okay. Okay. Well, locking on doesn't really do me much good. I'm not even gonna try with those guys. I think I'm gonna have to go around the other way. Whoa! Shit. Yeah, I didn't realize there were so many people. And I wasn't able to lock on to the right guy. What's to the... Oh. Wait, no, maybe not. I don't know what the deal is with all these people. Can we blow up the barrels? I don't really want to waste too many firebombs, but... Okay. That works. I Okay. Oh, there's an item there. Isn't there? Isn't there? How much does this heal me? Okay, good. Then. Okay, you got one more. At least one more. Two more. Okay. Wait, is there someone? Oh. I thought I had this equipped and I was gonna do that, but what I did instead is this, which I forgot about. So what I don't know is that I don't want to kill all of them again, because that just takes a long time. I do want to make sure enough of them are out of the way. Damn, that doesn't have a long enough range, I guess. Wow, that's... Yeah, so I wouldn't mind a weapon like Mailbreaker. The assassin had S-stock, but yeah, I like the... See, the rapier has a different one, it's... Oh yeah, that's right, you gotta hold one and then press the other. So... I'm still not really sure what I'm gonna do in terms of weapon. Yeah, I mean, I might... Estus Shard. So this has an interesting moveset where the two-handed R1 is a thrust. Well, if you press it quickly, the first is a thrust and then it's slashing. Oh, okay, that was weird. Yeah, I know there's a guy in here. Yeah, I have a decent amount of souls, so I might even equip the Homeward Bone. Yeah, okay, you got some reach there. And you have a friend, so I'm... I'm not... I don't remember how to get back to the bonfire, though. I mean, the amount of souls I have is worth more than the... Oh, okay. That was... You got a friend there. Yeah, so plus 4 scaling with the dagger. And this is just... Yeah, I don't know what the Mailbreaker... It really has bad scaling. Okay, so yeah, the Lothric Knight Sword. It goes to C scaling with DEX. And it does have a thrust attack, but that might be an R2. So I guess if I change my bindings, I don't know. Scimitar goes up to a B. Yeah, and then Lothric Knight Spear. Alright, so alright, we're just gonna... They're not gonna let me rest. Okay. I'm just doing this. Wait. Well, this is embarrassing. What? Okay. You know, let's switch it up. Let's go to another. Small leather shield weighs more than the leather shield. Wait, what? You can equip. What does it do? Yeah, so even this puts me overweight. Alright, well, the shield's just because. It's not because of my control setup. Okay, that's kind of cool. I mean, at this rate, I could just be... I could use the battle axe, but... I don't know, this is more fitting for this character. Actually, I do have a lot of souls, but I also have... I'll just use a homeward bone. Wow. Okay, maybe having armor... With less armor, he really hit me pretty hard. I'm going back to the Mailbreaker. I like having the... extra armor. Yeah, I don't know how to deal with, like, two of them. Need a bigger weapon. That's why I like when people say that strength builds are so much harder than magic or dex builds. Like, you can just take out an entire room with a ultra great sword. Like, even that preacher, I could probably take out with a... I'm gonna heal the full just because I really want to get my souls back. Yeah, I really don't like risking all these souls, but... Alright, I'm just gonna play it safe. As I remove my shield. How many shards do I have? Yes, I don't know what this... does. But I'll take whatever help I can get. Alright, so I think we need 4 for the next level. No, I'm not fighting those guys. Yeah, this is the Dark Souls way. At least for your first playthrough. Just circle strafing. They tried to... Okay, I can throw stuff too. And okay, in Dark Souls 2 they tried to prevent people from doing the circle strafing with the tracking with the enemies it was kind of overpowered in Dark Souls 1, so I was kind of glad. In some ways, I'm kind of glad they did that. Alright, we're close to a whole set here. I mean, I tried to parry him. I wanted to at least... I didn't want to cheese him with a backstab, but... I gave it a shot. Yeah, I'm only already down to 2 Estus. Okay, so how do we get there? Well, we're surely not gonna jump down. Oh shit. I don't even know. Oh. Wow, I must hit the far one. Okay, so I do have. Wow, that almost hit me. I still have my homeward bone. I run into trouble. Oh, there's the crystal lizard down there. Is this gonna kill me? No. Oh, hey. Okay. Dude, stop. Okay, I think I'm gonna bone out. Yeah, that's interesting. It stays on your hotbar, even if you have 0. Anyway, so we need 36. But I wouldn't mind having enough to buy homeward bones. Oh yeah, the spear required 20 dex or something. Yeah, I don't remember which way I went, but I think I'm just gonna... It was like down or something, because that's where I went to get my souls. Wait, no, this was a di- This is... I said... Oh yeah, that's right, I said no. I said no to those guys. Did I go back this way, maybe? Okay, yeah. I remember this now. The two guys on the right gonna ambush me, except I know. The guy with the flamberge. Don't know how. Alright, I'm gonna just sidestep this. Okay. I think there is a way to, like, sidestep those. So do I only stagger them when they're in an attack? Because that's what it looked like. So yeah, I might have to just blow that. I don't like waste. I don't have. Okay. Oh no, wrong button. Okay, there's a lot of... Alright, I'm... So... I think I'm back to... fighting my way through. Alright, I'm gonna actually stop here. Thanks for watching. Come on. Oh wow, that was... Oh, are you fucking kidding me?